Yeah, so I've got this new trick. So I take a £10 note, and you can't rip these. It's a real one. It's got a face on it. And I'm just gonna fold it in half, just enough so it holds the pencil in there. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the pencil and I'm just gonna put it into here like that. And as you can see, the pencil is in there, yeah? Look. Now this is where it gets a bit weird, right? I ain't gonna take it out or nothing or dodge it. But as you can see, it's in there, yeah? Watch how it kind of like just melts through the £10 note.